still change my tears to joy from sad.
The number 13 hit for 1982 spent 4 weeks at the top of the charts last spring. Stevie Wonder wrote, produced, and performed That Girl.
And inside me there's no room for doubt that it won't be too long before I tell her that I love her.
Closer to the top 10 songs of 82 with the number 12 hit, I Can't Go For, Can't Go For the John Oates. The final track from one of 1982's biggest albums has the number 9 spot. Abracadabra is from the Steve Miller Band.
Where it stops, nobody knows.
Abracadabra, I want to reach out and grab ya. Abracadabra.
The number 8 hit is from an album that won a total of 6 Grammy nominations in 1982. Rosanna was a giant single for Toto.
Not quite a year since she ran away. Rosanna, yeah. Now she's gone and I have to say.
After spending 10 weeks in the top 10 during 1982, Open Arms finishes as the year's number 5 song for supergroup Journey. The most successful collaboration of the year was between Paul McCartney and Stevie Wonder. Ebony and Ivory was the 4th most popular hit of 1982.